You don't even look real, Michael. You look like a goddamn G.I. Joe doll. You idiot. And there we go.